seconds to overcome this action. Both alliances are going to score over here in the opening period. Red Alliance takes a rotor, gets it activated by installing a gear. Blue Alliance has done the same. At the end of our opening period, our score, 88-77. Blue Alliance with the advantage. Still operating period, now in effect. Drivers directly controlling their machines. New sign in the field, that was 54-06 from the Red Alliance. Making its way into the Blue Alliance zone, all the way down into the launch pad, and over to the Red Alliance retreat zone. Here in its possession, makes its way back. At the base of the Red Alliance airship. It delivers a gear and backs away. In the meantime, Blue Alliance has two rotors turning. And the lead, 129-117. Red Alliance with three rotors turning now. They've got the lead, 157-129. Back and forth they go. Each of these evenly matched alliances working hard. Pilots aboard the Blue Alliance airship spin up a third rotor now. Blue Alliance regains the lead, 169-157. Less than a minute remaining in the match. The Red Alliance needs one more gear to start up a fourth rotor. They do so. The Red Alliance regains the lead. Now 7:08 stoking the boiler, adding additional points. 14, 15, 16 kilopascals of pressure generated. Less than 30 seconds remaining. Pilots in deploy mode. Robots maneuvering in position to climb. Now foul. This will charge to the Blue Alliance. Robots climbing. 10 seconds left. Red Alliance with 1, 2,